Wherever I go, I always talk two things. One, well-being of 6 billion human beings, including the safe world, safe environment. Because I'm one of them. If 6 billion human beings happy, peaceful, naturally, I get maximum benefit. If world becoming more suffering, and the environment or global warming really become serious, then everybody suffer, including myself. So therefore, even from the selfish viewpoint, we have to think about 6 billion human beings. Now, in order to be happy 6 billion human being, money, one part, not the really important matter. I think, you see, usually, you see, people always talk importance of money, economy, economy, economy. Like G7 or G8 or G20. Concerning about money. So when global economic crisis happened, many people really get the feeling, end of the world, that kind of attitude. It's wrong. Money important. But other values, there. I think Indian Prime Minister recently in Washington expressed that India compared China, economy field, little sort of behind. But India, other values, democracy, rule of law, transparent, and freedom of speech, freedom of press, and human rights, these things. So these are fundamental value. Economy important, but economy is the only human value. No. Because economy, money matter, deal with physical comfort. Of course, with money, you get better education. That's something different. But basically, money provide good food, good clothes, good shelter, and good facility. With money, you can't buy wisdom. You can't buy peace of mind. Peace of mind, wisdom must create by yourself. So inner peace there, even economically, a little difficult. Okay, that person can be a very happy person, very happy family. And with neighbors, warm-hearted, with warm-heartedness, with neighbor, always, very friendly atmosphere, compassionate mind there, trust will come. Trust is there, real unity there, real friendship there. Without trust, full of suspicion, distrust, how can develop genuine friendship? We human beings, social animal, we need friendship. The basis of friendship or cooperation, all these based on trust. Trust very much related with mutual respect. Mutual respect comes sense of concern of others' well-being. So compassion really works. Well, very, very important matter in order to build happy individual, happy family, happy society. So we must pay more attention about our inner value rather than just money. I think as far as inner value is concerned, I think there's very little room about corruption. Money matter, there's plenty of places, corruption, all level. Even India, rule of law, independent judiciary, and the free press, You see, there is sort of counter to the force, you see, to reduce these, sort of, the kasuta, like corruption, these things. But even then, you see, sometimes it happened. Then, of course, those close society are corruption. There's no other sort of, because the balanced way, no freedom of speech, no independent judiciary, isn't it? So my main point is, wherever I go, I always talk about our inner values.